Good morning, super cool party people, and welcome back to the theater. Do I look like death? Because I feel a bit like it. Anyway, they like totally rearranged the lobby last night, and so I don't have a normal sitting place, so I guess this is where we are introing the vlog today. I didn't sleep the greatest last night, so that's fantastic. Sorry, I feel like dying, and it's Dungeons and Dragons tonight, which means that I'm going to be up until a very late hour. So, the hope is that I finish early at work and then I can go home and nap before I need to make the foods. Also, the kitchen's still a disaster because, you know, I just cleaned it 2 days ago and I was like, I'm not cleaning it, but I'm still gonna have to clean it. Anyway, ramble, ramble, ramble. I'm also a little bit peckish, so I think I'm gonna go eat my cheese string and my Sunny Delight because I don't have any other juice. And we're going to start the day. Look at me. Oh, I'm in the box office. I'm just about done work. It's just been one of those days. Wow, my brain just stopped. And then my sister-in-law and I are going to meet up for lunch, so that will be nice. And I get to go home and clean and cook. And I don't think I'll get to nap, but maybe if I get all the food prepped and everything cleaned. Can technically sleep till like 4:30, so maybe we'll aim for that. But anyways, gotta just finish up my last couple tasks and then I get out of here. My hair is like super special today. I don't know, it's getting really long. I need to figure my life out, like learn how to braid or something. That'd be cool. All right, I have made it home and I am super loving how bright it is in my room. Ugh, before when I turn on the light, I mean it was a CFL as well, but I would turn on the light and I felt like it wasn't as bright as it could be, and then it would never get like super bright. But now it's just like, oh, I feel rejuvenated when I turn on this light, which is like really weird. But I am home and I have changed kind of. I got into sweatpants because sweatpants are where it's at, and now it's time to take care of the disaster that is the kitchen. Like, we're not doing terribly, but we're also not doing well. I'm like, why aren't those in the closet there? I don't know. But in good news, it's turned out to be a nice day today. It was supposed to rain for like 2 weeks, but look at this. It's cloudy, but it's kind of sunny. It's really windy though, apparently, but I will take it. So yeah, I'm gonna crank some music and do some cleaning and then get the Sloppy Joes ready. I should probably actually pull that meat out of the freezer first because otherwise it'll be a struggle. So I'll do that, dishes, and then go. So fun update on the day. So not fun at all. The other day I was out in the garage and I noticed that this thing had water on it, and I was like, that's really weird. And so I looked around where it was sitting because it was right here, and I looked like up and there's no sign of water damage. And so I was like, that's super weird. Like, why does this have water on it? And so, you know, I kept looking at it. It wasn't getting a lot more. I was going here and there. Nothing pressing, I would say. And then today, when I came out to get some stuff from the garage for tonight, I was like, wow, the top of the hot water tank is wet. And then I was like, oh, it's dripping. And I was like, oh, the wall's wet. So, and I was like, is it that? But no, it's like coming from the wall. So that's awesome. And it's like, you can see all the water here. I've done what I can do, which is look at it, figure out where the problem is coming from, and clear as much space because I moved, like, that was in the corner, and I moved all this stuff over, and all this stuff is wet. So I've done what I can do, and now the cavalry is coming. But that puts a damper on the day. I'm going back inside. If you were wondering, my update is such. I'm not cooking dinner until we know if we're gonna lose water or not, if we have to shut that off to fix that. So I guess I just get to chill a bit, but I can't nap because my sister-in-law's dad gets here, he might need help. So what can you do though? What can you do when stuff like this happens? Alrighty, well, I attempted to braid my hair while I was waiting, and it's, I mean, kind of a braid, but I have so many bangs there that whatever. I'm just chilling still. Her dad should be here probably within the next 10 minutes, so that's good. But I put like a Tupperware container that was like that high and like pretty round out there, and in 20 minutes it basically filled up. So That's a bad sign, I would say. So hopefully we won't have to turn off the water, and if we do, it won't be for long. But yeah, fun situation on a Friday, right? On a Friday. But you know, we'll get through it, I'm sure. I will keep you updated because this is exciting stuff, I guess. I don't know. I don't know what to do. Maybe I'll watch some YouTube now while I wait, I guess. I don't know. Okay, so we have an update on the hot water tank situation. My sister-in-law's dad just came, and it's too big of a thing for him to do today because there's like plywood behind the gyprock, which he wasn't expecting, so he's gonna come tomorrow. But he said, you know, it is what it is at this point, so you can leave the water on, which is good, but that also means that I need to cook now because I wasn't cooking for like the last hour. So I'm gonna get on that, maybe put on an episode of Gossip Girl or something and just have a good time. Okay, so I am exhausted now. It is 1:30 in the morning. What am I even doing with my life? The Dungeons and Dragons session was super good. It was really enjoyable, which was nice and fresh. And yeah, that was over like 2 hours ago though. What am I doing? Anyway, I need to go to sleep now because there's going to be a hot water tank things happening tomorrow. So yeah, good times. Gotta probably be up kind of early. Yay. So with that, I'm going to say thank you for putting up with me today, and I will see you tomorrow when we do very similar things. Good night.